Behind the Line. Starting qualification match number 12 here on the science field. In 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go. Autonomous beginning with the Red Alliance shooting two notes in, one making it an hour for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance side, 865 gets one note in. They picked up another. Whoops. Not getting that second shot, but still a nice score to enter Teliop. 21-24, Blue Alliance with the lead. Entering Teliop, rated. Drivers now in control of their robots. All six robots coming to life on the field here. Take a look at Team 8081 on the Red Alliance side, putting one note into the amp. On the other side, their partners, 5834, collecting a note from the source, heading on over all the way to their speaker. Let's see how they score that point. How about the Blue Alliance side? Team 2609 arguing there with 8789, but they get a note into that amp. Nicely done. Their partners crowding them out there behind them. 865, 2609 trying to navigate around there in front of their driver stations as they score on the speaker and the amp. 37-24, current score. 2609 with another into the amp. We got 865 shooting into the speaker. Check that out. Blue Alliance extending their lead at the moment. Plenty of time on the clock, though, for Red Alliance to catch up. 8081 at the source, collecting a note, driving across the field to make that cycle. 5406 playing some defense on them. They're going to steal away a note from the Red Alliance side there and drive away. Not sure if they collected it, but they definitely distracted the Red Alliance there and causing some issues for Red Alliance to score. 8789 playing defense against Celtex. Oh, and Celtex still gets the shot off. Nicely done. Blue Alliance keeping up their lead. It's 50-34, less than a minute on the clock. 2609 going for a shot, trying to dodge the defense of 8789. They get past the defense bot, line up their shot. Can they get it? Oh, short. Very close, though. And their partner's also missing off the wall. Blue Alliance not getting any new points in, but still keeping the lead. Red Alliance team 8031 heading across the field from source to speaker. Can they get the shot in? Nicely done. Red Alliance needs some more notes into the speaker. Blue Alliance looks like they've gotten so many notes in front of their driver station. There was the guitar there for less than 20 seconds to go. Notes are flying up onto the stage. 865 is in the air. 2609 gripping that. And they're climbing up. 5406. Whoa, nicely done there. We got three robots in the air for that ensemble. Two on the Red Alliance side. And that's it for that match, folks. Hang tight. Official scores will be with you in just a moment. Qualification 13 coming up shortly.